If you use the wind current, you should be able to jump higher than usual.
Thank you. you hear it, Optimus? It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them. My chariot awaits, Optimus. But I cannot have you following me this time.
Sideswipe! Don't let him escape!
Already on it!
Megatron! Bot Obot! It's about time!
Less talk, Autobot! More dying! My destiny awaits below. As for you, I've just engaged the security system. Good luck getting in, Prime!
Caltrans 1, analyze.
It's a ship of unknown origins, buried beneath the city.
How do I shut down the security system?
It appears there is a dual-layer security protocol in place. You'll first need to disable 3 sub-generators. Once disabled, the primary generator will be vulnerable.
Autobots, transform, and roll out.
Why don't the Infecticons attack us? Not that I'm complaining.
Strange. They don't seem to notice us. There's something different about these Insecticons.
I'm at the first sub-generator.
First sub-generator shut down. The stronger currents should now be weakening. The next two sub-generators are now accessible. Shut them down in any sequence.
Great news!
Watch this!
Shut down the sub-generator. One sub-generator remains. Once disabled, the primary generator is exposed.
Nothing has been made that I can't dismantle. Up next, the primary generator. By the Constructicons!
Yeah!
see. I am now in control of the greatest Cybertronian mission ever undertaken.
It cannot be. The Proudstar.
And finally, the diodes tumble. I am simply going to hasten the Insecticons' mission instead of just cyberforming this city. With me at the helm, the entire planet will be transformed in mere days.
You plan to cyberform Earth?
Let me correct you, Optimus Prime. I don't plan to do anything. I have already started.
But the Earthlings
will die!